All right, welcome back. This is part four. I got the parts in from Spyker. We'll open up the box, match it up with the parts that I needed. I've been using the diagram for the particular spreader. Also made up a little list here of all the miscellaneous parts that I needed, mainly nuts and bolts, and rounded them up from my inventory, plus had to buy a few particular pieces that I didn't have exact lengths for. All right, let's get started. So here's two parts that are used for the metering dial. These are the four parts that are used for the AccuWay. This is the screen that goes into the hopper. These are two legs to replace the rusted out ones that I had on the old unit. And this is a new mainframe bar to replace this rusted one that was on the original unit. So it won't show the assembly, but the basic process is this exploded diagram shows the exact find numbers for the part that's on the parts list up here. So it's just a matter of matching up the parts and the orientation for each of the components as you put it all back together again. So let me go do that.